Hello, my name is Tatiana Solunari. I'm working for UNDP Moldova for a project that works with migrants. For me, these courses and this program is a real chance to improve my English for my personal comfort, for my professional growth, and for my future. I'm a communicator and I was a journalist. As a journalist, I understand that English is a must, but for a communicator in the UN system, it is a must. And that's why I am very grateful for this chance, and I want to say thank you to US Embassy for this big opportunity. And I am sure that in future years I will be able to write, to speak, and to practice English at the best level. I adore my teacher because she's a very good practitioner, and she feels our needs, and she is able to fulfill our challenges that we are facing, and to cope with our needs. And also I am very busy person, and I'm happy that this school and especially my teacher is very flexible and very welcomed.